there's a lot of opinions on what is the correct way to do a sewage pump station. Overcoming some of those opinions can be very difficult. So what we're trying to do is actually show through computational fluid dynamics and through model studies and physical testing that the flight station design is the proper way to do a station design.
We can quickly verify the results of CFD simulations in a physical model and be 100% sure that what we are doing is correct.
You can create something that can be shown to others. It can be thought of as art.
I think the tradition in designing pump station is to make very large pump station. One of the challenges to convince customers to minimize the footprint of pump stations. Smaller pump station costs less to build. There is less construction material. There is a need for less of an excavation for the pump station. In a smaller pump station, we have higher velocity that help to transport wastewater solids. And we can avoid other problems with stagnant areas like formation of surface vortices. And at the same time, the hydraulic performance is improved. So it's a great combination.
Good tools that are easy to use, for instance, CCAD, create dependable pump stations where, combined with our pumps, the customer can be assured that they will work when it's most necessary.
By far, the biggest cost of operation is the energy cost. So efficient pumps and efficient operating strategies can save a lot of money. Over the years, they will appreciate that the pump station could be self-cleaning, for example, and they can save a lot of money on maintaining the pump station.
I usually present our physical models of pump station that we have. I think the most common reaction is that they get this wow feeling when they really can see what's happening inside the pump station. Very often they say that, oh, this was so great, I can really see how it works now.
We have created a large background of information in CCAD, in CFD studies, in physical model studies, that we are able to provide all of our customers. So to have all of this shared knowledge is something that really makes us unique in the industry.